Is that a ram?
We just saw someone walking a motherfucking goat. Who does that? Like, it might have been like an elk or some ram shit. Like, elk. What? We thought it was a dog. We're like, oh, puppy. And they're like, no. That's a giant ass goat. Like,
on a leash.
We just wanted to get our slushies. And we saw a fucking goat. Since it's the beginning of the week, Sunday, we'll start this as a new vlog. Right? Does that sound good?
Are you going to compile our weeks? We only have 1 week left.
Yeah, we're going to... I'm going to have to come and see Maggie. Or you could... Yeah, we just have to do something. Like,
we'll meet in the middle.
Yeah. Pillow talk!
You need a pen?
My card's right here.
Oh, yeah, a pen.
This is a check. I almost stopped it.
Cold
and I was like... Says hello,
thank you.
I stole that from the other hubby.
Doors here. What did she put? She spelled it right here. M-A-G-D. No, she didn't. I'm gonna fix it. Oh, it's whatever.
I can't believe I told her I would come back. I'm like, fuck. Now I'm like, I'm good and bad at that. Like, it's a good idea and it's a bad idea. I told my employer that I was moving out on Friday. I told her I was moving out on Friday, but I would be willing to come back and work for her if she knew ahead of time that she had a big week or something. Like, I would stay with my aunt. Keeping in mind, I live 3 hours away, so she has me scheduled for next week, which is good. I'll get to see the prom on this Saturday. I think it's Saturday. This Saturday, I'll get to see the prom. And I'll come back Thursday to work Friday and Saturday, and then I'll go home for Mother's Day. I'm gonna go and get chicken tenders because I really want chicken tenders, but I already ate today, like dinner, like 4:30. Like, who needs 4:30 dinners? We need 8 o'clock second dinners. I just love chicken. Like, I was watching me edit the video about chicken, so now I want more chicken. Chicken is life!
Chicken is life. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I got my chicken.
So I just got back from eating more food that I didn't need, but I was hungry, so I ate. And I got an email from my teacher, and I just saw it, to like, not that long ago. I sent it at like 4 or some shit, right? And she was like, oh, hey, you're only supposed to do one side of this paper. Like, what side do you want me to grade? And I was like, oops, like, why don't you just grade both of them and give me the one with the better points? Like, are you that lazy that you can't do that for me? Like, bitch, what? Like, okay. So I told her to grade the side that I think I did better on. Hope I don't fail this class, though. Final coming up on Friday. You know, I ain't good at math, so pray for me. Pray. Good morning, all my glitter and critters. Welcome to Monday. I'm just kidding. I love Greenland. I look kind of decent without makeup, TVH, but look at this. Look at this hot outfit. Oh, yeah. I'm just rocking the thighs today. Just love rocking the thighs. I have a 9 a.m. 9 a.m.s are the worst a.m.s. Not really. I think 8 a.m.s are probably worse, but I think I'm just going to take my purse because we're watching more people talk about stuff I don't care about. And then I don't know what I'm doing for my next class, but I think I'll have 2 classes today, so that's great. I'm going to go put makeup on and see you in a little bit. So I just did my makeup, and it's really basic because I've become the biggest basic bitch this semester. Like, I've only done my eyeliner like a handful of times in college just because, like, I ain't looking for nobody, so that's that. But my OOTD, guys. OOTD. Love in the Vineyard Vines. Wear it every day because I'm a basic bitch. Jean shorts and my fat ass. My crusty legs. The Converse for life. Yes, yes, yes. I don't even know what time it is. I hope I'm not late to class. I just so love coming to. So, peace and blessings. See you later. Guess who got an A+ on her presentation? Me. A++. I didn't know A+s even existed. Are those real? No. Those, they're not even real, but she gave me an A++. She said, I have a talent for it. And I'm like, but I'm stupid. And I say a lot. That's all I do. Okay, door. There we go. So, as you can see, I'm panting, and I just got back from class. So much fun, right? I was sitting in there, and there's like 2-3 minutes before class starts. And, like, I was going to see and check if my grade was up for my test I just had in there, right? Open up the web app. Music starts blaring. And it's, like, the raunchiest song I know by Danny Brown. And I was like, oh, my God. I was so embarrassed. I started shaking. I texted my sister. I was like, that fucking song started playing. The only part that went was, like, look back at it, and I'm like, okay, that's good. Like, oh my god, like, I was waiting for the day that happened to me where, like, I just wanted to listen to the song, right? And I come to class and it starts playing. Oh my god, I hate my life. Like, my face, like, was so red. I could just feel it. Like, the heat was just radiating off my face. Like, oh my god, like, that's funny. You just laugh it off. Like, that's all you do. Like, it's all you do. Just laugh it off, okay? It's like lunchtime. No, it's probably not even lunchtime. No, it's only like 11:30. We eat lunch at 12, and I'm not even that hungry, so. I hope they have fruit. I love fruit. So, I'll check back with you in a second. Going. I just saw the tiniest puppy of the world. Oh, thank you. You're welcome. Hey, so I'm back. So instead of doing my paper, I'm making geo filters for Snapchat. And, like, it makes me, like, angry because, like, I have all these ideas, but, like, I don't know how to, like, put them on Photoshop because they never turn out how I want them to be. Like, so I finally came up with something that I, like, actually kind of love, but I can't decide whether or not I want, like, the blue or the, like, original color pineapple. Like, I'll show you. Because it's super cute. Can you see that? Like, I don't know which, and the one's kind of, like, I have to fix it up a little bit, like, obviously, because look. But I don't know which one I like better. They're both kind of cute, though. CVS time.
Oh my god, no.
There's fucking, oh my god, there's like swarms of motherfucking flies. Like, ew. Like, this whole piece of area, vicinity, is like a garbage can because of all these motherfucking flies. It's literally so gross. Literally grody.
Wait.
That person's like, what are you doing?
Yay, we can walk. Let's try not to. We're gonna get ran over by a reindeer. I'm grandma right now, right? And those cars are all reindeer. We're gonna go get... I can't. Go. Go use the force. Hey. It feels so nice and air conditioned in here, and I love it.
I'm actually not dying.
So nice and air conditioned. Look at how cute all these cars are. I'm loving. This is like...
Happy birthday to
my... Ooh, it slipped. It slipped. I'm living for CBS. Literally my favorite place. Oh. Ooh, get it. There's binders. Do you need like?
I need like those plastic sheet protector things.
You know, the ones. The ones. Sheet protectors. Sheet protectors. I don't know. Hell fucking yeah! Hell fucking yeah! Boys are back in town, boys back in town. No! 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 What the fuck? No! Okay.
Why isn't Abby been in the middle?
I'm ready to lose.
Are you going?
Yeah, let's go. Like pants, like go in between my cheeks.
I'm wearing a strapless. Yeah.
Okay. Oh no! Do you ever feel like a styrofoam cup drifting through the wind? Come on, bitch. Bring it to me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
42 hut hike. She's in my business again. Make it stop.
Mom. Hi, I'm back, and I just wanted to say goodbye, and that I will be seeing you, maybe not tomorrow, but for sure Wednesday, because they are bringing therapy dogs to school. Oh my god. Okay, I'll see you Wednesday. Okay, bye.